Previously on The Walking Dead.
Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my
Calm
camp.
Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it!
No!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last time. Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but have you made up your mind yet?
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes. Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing.
Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
No, it's not. I hope she doesn't snap. I might have saved our lives in that meat locker, you know? The girl still upset with you for agreeing to take that stuff from the station wagon?
I hope not.
She'll get there. Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit! Jesus. Are you okay?
I'm fine. Shit. I'm sorry, pal. I thought it'd be healed up better.
You're lucky it wasn't any worse. You could have... don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It doesn't matter. We gotta keep moving. Let's just leave her.
Let's think about this.
Fuck. Gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
There's no nowhere here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time. Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
She's gone. There's not much time now.
For nothing, then. Up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Jimmy, help!
Ha ha ha! you're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Huh. So, what did you get?
Just what was left.
Which was a lot, actually. Take a look. We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here!
Because piling into an RV with you two, after what you did to my dad, is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kenny.
At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly.
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
And don't start with me, either.
It could be so much worse. When's the last time someone got bitten?
Are you counting the St. John's?
Jesus, Ben.
We're all going a little nuts. But we can't tear each other apart.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you know
what
it.
What about medicine?
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Do you know how we got these supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
And you just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
We got what we needed. It was just something that had to happen.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
You should be thanking Lee for not shooting that girl.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day. Now everybody get out.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Ooh, things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it. Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
You guys, trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah, we can't turn on each other any more than we have.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. I'll talk to you later.
Talk to Lily yet?
No, not yet. I will.
What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
Think about you too.
Our group is small.
You're small.
You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best. Don't call me small. Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know. This place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
You really think people are ready to hear about me?
It's not a matter of ready or not. There's never going to be a good time, but there are going to be a lot of bad ones. Right now doesn't seem like one of them. But everyone's different. Who knows how each person would take it, you know? Maybe it's worth thinking about who you want to tell.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Clem, I need to talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car, and I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things. What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
Oh, that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
Hi, guys. Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Sure, pal. What you got?
It's serious.
Oh, no. What'd the she-devil do to you?
Shut up, man. I killed someone. Different than Larry or the St. John's. Different from everything. This was before the Walkers. I know. I didn't say anything when I met you because I was with the girl and, you know, I was worried.
I just smashed a guy's head in with a 50-pound block of salt. You saw me do that, right?
Yeah, I did.
And you're talking about who we were? The fuck does that matter? It's everything this mess has got us doing now, Lee. Shit. Look, is Duck safe around you?
Of course.
Then shut it. You don't owe anybody any kind of explanation.
Can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
I've killed before. I mean, before the Walkers showed up.
You mean you were a murderer?
You say that like it was my job.
Well, what are the details?
It was in a dispute.
Would he have killed you?
I don't know.
Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
I held Lily back, and Kenny made sure Larry didn't get up.
What did he do?
He smashed his head in. Katja.
Everything keeps changing.
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Hey, Ben, I need to tell you something.
Sure, Lee. Is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine. I'm a convicted murderer.
Whoa, seriously?
Why would I joke about that?
I don't know. Wow.
You're part of this group, and you should know.
I've never met a murderer before. Well, I hadn't, I mean.
I know what you meant.
Thanks for trusting me, man.
Ben, relax.
Okay.
Have you seen anything weird on watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh. I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I think you're coming unhinged.
You think? I'm not going to play the victim, but you and your buddy might have had a hand in my instability.
Can I do anything for you?
Haven't you... No. Yes. I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Paranoia isn't gonna help us.
I know what this sounds like, but I'm not paranoid. Counts off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. Okay, you're Robin.
Yes. What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Talked to Kenny about who I am.
And?
He was cool. He just worries about his family.
That wasn't so hard, was it, tough guy?
I talked to Katja.
How'd she take it?
She was fine, I guess. I think she's more upset about Kenny.
Because of the St. John's? What exactly did he do back there?
Oh, don't you start now. I talked to Clementine about things.
How'd she handle it?
I don't know. She's tough to read.
She adores you. Don't worry.
I told Ben.
You told Ben? Funny you picked him.
Low risk.
I take it he didn't know what to do with the information.
Not even a little. He's just happy I told him something. Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay. You have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her. That's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
I'll talk to you later.
I'll talk to you later.
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
I'll talk to you later. A flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay, then. Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Duck!
A clue!
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do, you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee. I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was coming to see him for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job. Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't. You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk? You found the scuff here? This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No. Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best. Stay inside the gate.
I will.
somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck. You did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Those bandits gave us hell, but they've been quiet for days now.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all
got our people out there!
Out here. We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life!
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone!
Why? This fucking guy. Why? Because we gotta! That's why!
What will it take to reach a deal?
About twice as much as you've been giving us.
You got it. Done.
Is that so? Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
Man, shut up or I'll...
Christ! Oh, shit!
Get down here!
Kat! Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
Everything's fine,
Ben. Everything's not fine. We need to figure out how this happened. We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Kat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say?
Please.
We have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You're in no position to make demands.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just pointing fingers.
I didn't just come up with this. I've had my suspicions.
Probably not the best time, Lily.
Why her? It seems like a stab in the dark, Lily.
She's always so eager to see what supplies we found. She never talks about her family. She could be related to those bastards for all we
Whoa,
know.
Whoa, my family's not a bunch of meth-riddled forest people. They're fucking Lutheran.
You're not saying it wasn't you.
It wasn't me.
Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look, Carly's a stand-up gal and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Lily, stop waving the finger at everybody. We know something's going on and we can get to the bottom of it if we keep our heads.
I know what we found.
I know, Lily. I know.
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Out.
Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
I'm not doing this.
Come on, Lee. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck all that. This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Ha, huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything, just...
You think any of that is good now?
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence. Stop treating him like this.
Shut up, Carly. Ugh, I've heard enough out of you. Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you.
Stop this. You're torturing him.
No.
Ben, stop.
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Lily, lay off.
I can't, Lee. You know I can't.
Thank you, Lee. Please, listen to him.
Please don't kick me out of the group.
We won't.
Tell me. Now.
There. I got it.
Please, let's just get back
That's
in the RV.
That's not happening. You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Drop it!
Holy fuck.
Kenny! What's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows! Jesus Christ! Get in! We're leaving this crazy bitch!
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
I don't care what he did before.
You know?
Yeah, he told me. I don't give a shit. If we keep you with us, how long until you get me?
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
Lee, a word, please.
You okay?
Katya needs you for something.
What's up? Is Duck feeling all right?
During the raid.
What's the plan? We've never had a bite victim in the group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do? We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway. If you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Duck is bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
Feel good. What about Carly?
Gone, but won't come back.
Because she was shot in the head.
That's right. It's horrible.
Yeah, it is.
Glad I have you.
Me too. I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
What? Why?
In case you were up to no good. Before you, there was this other guy. He was yelling and trying to get into my house. He wanted to take the TV and tried to break the glass door with a rock. Then some walkers came and scared him away.
The door was open.
He was dumb.
Got something up ahead. road's blocked. Now we gotta deal with this.
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clem, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freighter, huh? Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Hadn't crossed my mind. Hey, man, we're still looking around and haven't figured much out yet.
It's fine. Radiator could use a rest as it is.
Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. Where did yesterday go?
I don't know.
Are you okay? I know you were fond of her.
I was. This isn't any time for, you know, romance, but yeah. I was fond of her, yeah.
Would you have left Lily back there? On the side of the road like that?
Yes, Lee.
Yeah?
We have to have lines. Yes, I would have left her.
Okay, then. How's that?
I don't know. Tired. Which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
Exactly.
Anyway, let me know if anything changes here. Hey, Sweet Pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. Happy you stayed with us all this time?
Yeah.
Really?
It's with you guys or dead. I would have died out there in the woods, just like my classmates.
You think this is better?
Yeah, of course.
What would you have done with Lily?
I don't know. Left her? I've never seen anybody kill someone like that before.
Yeah, you've seen a bunch of other stuff by now.
Yeah, but not like that.
Somebody's been living in here.
Yeah, man. Shit, think they're gone?
I hope so, but this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up. map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed. I'll take this to Kendra for Doc. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Shit. Broken. Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
It's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
These tracks lead right to Savannah. Holy hell. Can you guys see about moving that thing? We could have something here.
Yeah, we're on it. Sitting in the chair. We got him. Suppose we ought to look him over.
Yeah. Don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
Well, let's look around. Maybe it goes somewhere we'd like to be. Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
I have no idea what to do with these. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing. A bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train. Jesus! door's gonna hurt. Okay, you aren't gonna like this.
Here, I found these, if Duck's up for it.
Thank you, that's very thoughtful. He isn't fussy, you know.
What?
Most kids, they're really fussy about what they'll eat. Hate vegetables, that kind of thing.
Not Duck, huh?
No. The most trouble I ever have is making him use a fork. Thank you, Lee.
Sure. We found a notebook that we think might have had some starter directions on it, but the page is missing.
Well, I'm sure you guys will figure it out.
I better get back to it.
Is Ken all right? What is he doing?
He's put his mind to figuring out the train.
What about you?
Same thing, sort of. I found some instructions, but I can't read them.
Oh. Well, I'm sure someone can help you.
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Well, if you're not using it, I'd take it. I'm out of paper, and there's all sorts of new leaves around here.
Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
It's a bunch of papers.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Now we're talking.
Nothing about the train. We got a problem.
What?
We still got the rest of the train attached to us back there.
Shit.
I tried to yank the pin out, but it won't budge.
Well, we ain't going anywhere until it does. Holy shit! We're golden!
Yeah, we are. Golden. Man, feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Thing free, if I can break it loose first. It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Yours. Damn it. Of course, we're still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah. There's gotta be a better way to do this.
There. Hey, Kenny, we're loose!